The new brush picker in Corel Photo Paint X7 helps you easily find the brush you're seeking by combining all brush categories and all brush types in one location. Available for the paint effect and clone tools, the new brush picker provides nib and brushstroke previews as you hover over each preset. It also stores the settings for the last 5 brushes that you've used, which makes it easy to reuse a favourite combination. You can now use modifier keys to interactively adjust the transparency, feathering and size of your brushstrokes. You can control the size of your brushstrokes by holding down the Shift key. And you can control the transparency of the brushstroke by holding down the Alt key. By holding down both the Control and the Alt keys, you can control the feathering of brushstrokes. This lets you apply transparency and feathering on the fly and works with all brush tools. 4 new pressure-sensitive liquid tools, Smear, Twirl, Attract and Repel, offer fresh creative options for retouching photos and creating unique artistic effects. Each tool responds to the pressure of your digital pen or stylus and provides options that help you to control the intensity of the effect. There is also a toolbar for the liquid tools so that you can access these tools more easily. With the liquid smear tool, you are basically pushing pixels around an image area to produce distortion effects. You can set the size of the brush nib and specify the amount of effect to apply. And you can also choose between a round and a pointy smear. Moving on to the remaining liquid tools, the liquid twirl tool produces a twirling effect in an image, whereas the Liquid Attract tool will pull pixels in towards the centre of the brush, and the Liquid Repel tool pushes pixels out from the centre. And as with the Smear tool, you can always go into the property bar and increase the size of the brush or the intensity of the effect. The many brushes and the new exciting liquid tools are going to give your photos a much more organic and flowing feel to them. We hope you enjoy them, and don't forget to join us for the next videos covering the new and enhanced features in CorelDRAW Graphic Suite X7.